Hello. For over 2 years, the Office of Undergraduate Advising has had the pleasure of working with students, faculty, and administrators to develop a process that allows students to explore and commit to the selection of one of our innovative and interdisciplinary majors.
Hi, I'm majoring in Media and Arts, more specifically the Creative Practice track. I chose this major because I'm very interested in doing a lot of hands-on work, things like photography and filmmaking. DKU has a lot to offer, from having a well-equipped media arts cage and lab to having the best faculty on campus who is always ready to guide students at all times.
I think I really need to find the one that I really love to make my choice worthwhile, and that's why I choose Media and Arts. While studying Media and Arts, you know, doing like projects together or making films with my fellow classmates, this experience is wonderful.
I will be majoring in Global China Studies with a track in Political Science. And so I chose this major because I have particular passions in like international relations, current events, and different cultures. So I figured that this major would be a great way for me to develop my passions and interests into skills and knowledge that will help me pursue a career that I'll really love in the future.
My chosen major is Global China Studies with a focus in history. I've always been interested in Chinese language as well as Chinese culture.
I plan to major in institutions and governance with economics tracks in Duke Kunshan University. Because after I graduated, I want to start my career in advertising and marketing industry, and the disciplinary knowledge I will learn from this major will equip me with a firm background that will boost my career and help me get into some top graduate schools.
I'm a natural science major at DKU, following the molecular bioscience track of cell and molecular biology. My entire life I've been very interested in biology. What I really love about natural science is taking what we've learned in the classroom and having hands-on activities in labs to be able to fully understand what we're learning and get to see for ourselves how everything works.
When I take the molecular biology 201, I was really happy and excited about taking it in every single class.
The major I declared is data science in the natural science division. Unfortunately, NAPT got one of the 18 seats in the introduction to data science course in the first session I got to DKU. And after that, I just found this field is very interesting and cool, and everything just happened.
I plan to major in applied mathematics and computational math. Major declaration is always a hard process for you guys and me. I asked my professors and advisor Terry to give me a couple of suggestions and instructions to help me make the final decision. One day I realized that doing a medical exercise or puzzles is a meaningful process for me, so I just follow my heart. Fortunately, I have enough hair, so I hope I can still have them in the next 3 years.
I've decided to major in Global Health Biology track. I chose this major because global health crisis has become a new challenge in 21st century, as we can see from this coronavirus outbreak. And as a student, I want to use the knowledge I learned to serve the society and improve the health for all people.
I want to congratulate the class of 2022 on successfully navigating the first 2 years of your college and getting to the milestone of major declaration. The opportunities and challenges you've experienced at DKU will form the foundations of your leadership tomorrow. As the inaugural class, you have truly laid a foundation of excellence for future generations of students to follow at DKU. May the next chapters of your undergraduate experience be as rewarding and successful. Go DKU!